Hi and hello, Let's Play fans, it's your pal Bergs787 back with a brand new episode of Blood Bowl 2 with the Bad Blue Bergs. Bit of a non-winning streak, and actually a losing streak. We lost our last game, we drew the one before that, and in fact our last two wins have come because people have disconnected on us, so not a great streak for us at the moment, but hopefully we'll be able to change that round. As for the team, we go to the team roster. Jonesy got a skill last time to get him guard, so we've got two boys with guard. We've got four, actually, with guard, when you factor in Nathan and Martin, the ogre. We got a new lineman, Regan. We had someone die. Jace, the doobie roller, will be missing this game, and he'll sorely be missed. He's a catcher, or rather a thrower, with, obviously, strong arm and accuracy, so quite an important player to lose. I could have gone and bought another thrower, but I thought, no, I want the lineman. Need the collection alignment. So there we go. All right, let's head back. Let's go and find an opponent. Hopefully not Lizardmen or Chaos, because that's also what we seem to be playing. I'll take Lizardmen over Chaos, I think just about. But I don't want another Chaos team. I'm bored of them. I'll take anyone at this stage, though. A Dwarf team. Ooh, interesting. All right, awesome Dwarfs. Nice name. A lot of block here on show. It's going to be doubly important that we have a lot of guard. It does have 50k in petty cash. A Dwarf team that's expanded a little bit should have some guard themselves, so it's a good thing that we've got some ourselves, otherwise life could be a bit tricky. Extra team reroll, I think that's the right move. Especially Bloodweiser Babes, I don't think they're as important to them because they all have their thick skull or whatever it is. Well, not all of them, but a lot of their players do have thick skull, so likelihood of them getting knocked out is slimmer. We shall see. We might see some Troll Slayers, no doubt, in this game as well, with their frenzy. Dangerous players, to be sure. And Dauntless as well. Let's not forget. Alright, so there's no Dwarf Death Roller that I can see, which is good. Alright, the awesome Dwarfs. Nice badge as well that they've got there. I quite like it. Here it is. Little wee men. Alright. You know what? I'm going to go on the defense this time. I'm going to kick the ball to them. So we're going to make a little change of what we normally do. Martin. Poor Martin. Come back off the line. Now. Where are other linemen? Should have a lineman on... Oh no, we're missing a player, that's right, so we don't have a lineman on the bench. Regan. You come here. Otto can stay there with you. No, we don't. That's not where we want you, but it doesn't matter at this stage, to be perfectly honest. I'm still sort of just sorting everything out, so we'll put you here. Swap you two rounds. Where are other linemen? These are our two blitzers, right? I'll put you there. What are you? I'll move you over here. Oh, not with you! Such a doofus. Sorry. It's an annoying part. I wish this was a little bit easier just to jig people around. Swap you two around. Alright, so guard, move you there. Move you there. Alright, Big Mama Chi. You come here. Jonesy. You come there. No, actually, Jonesy, you go there. I'll put some blitzers on the lion here. Have those extra men with guard in position. I'll move you over here. We're about to run out of time. Splot you there, and that's exactly where I want to go. Pretty much. Alright, let's have a look at his players. So, guard and tackle. Well, they always have tackle anyway. Blitzer with block. He's got guard, mighty blow, mighty blow. He's got block. It's always good to give your runners block straight away. Long beard. I don't think these long beards are staying down there, but them two long beards don't have any skills. That guy's got guard as well. So yeah, he's got plenty of guard as well. He's got a runner with, what's this? Dump off. Oh, very nice. Alright. I'm okay with that setup. Let's see what they're going to do. Idea why I like to kick off the dwarfs first is because it usually takes them quite long to score anyway. And you kind of want to let them be on the offense when everyone's got their maximum players on the field, because it's easier for you to sort of slow them down. I mean, there's a school of thought you can do it the other way around and maybe attack them when you've got the same amount of players, but I just feel like doing this, and then the second half, should I get a bit lucky, get some of their players off the field and all that, I should be able to outflank them. But then again, same could be said the other way. But that's a pretty good kick. They will advance, will they? All right. Feel free. Who are we playing against? Captain Awesome as well. Oh, what a name. See if he lives up to his billing. That's a pretty sweet kick, though, against the Dwarves. The ball so far deep. Push back. Nice. Well done, Jonesy. Keeping your cool whilst others around you fail. All right, never mind, Regan. It's your first game. You're a rook. Just don't get hurt. Well done. That guy's got... What's that guy got? He's got guard as well. Right? Gotta try and remember. I've mentioned it in previous videos. It'd be nice just to be able to know... You could put your own personal markers, like maybe highlight their circle a different colour, just so you know what skills someone's got, so you don't have to keep clicking on them. You could have your own like colour-coded system. Don't like this mighty blow. It's alright. That's alright indeed. I'm scared every time. Last couple of games, my men have been getting a pasting, so I'm quite fearful every time I get hit. And he's got block. Stun. Alright. That's what it is. He has blitzed as well, hasn't he? Yeah. Damn you. Alright, but yeah, we haven't lost anyone. Had a few people knocked down, that's for sure, but we've not lost anyone. Yeah, I should have said that. I'm gonna jinx myself. That's it, Lord Grim. Well done. Ah, I got stunned, but hey ho, is what it is. There he goes, making his little runs. There's a bit of a gap here for me to run through. See if we don't bonehead, though. That would be quite nice if we could avoid that. There we go. Alright. This guy does have block. Would be nice if we could knock him down. Let's stand a few people up, though. Get our chappies up. One, two, three. I'll run you over here. Put pressure on him straight away. He ain't going to outrun us, is he? One, two, three. Blitz. Please knock him down. Be really sweet. Yeah, there we go. Follow up. Four. And we'll run over there. We'll run you around that way as well. And you as well, I think. So you have tackle now. Well, I don't know if I want to run into the middle there. I'll have to go for it to get there. We'll just run there. Alright, so that's quite a lot of people we've got in the backfield. Maybe go for it once. Alright, we passed that. I'll go for it again, just to see. Yeah. Alright, that's fine. End turn. Got pressure on them all around. He does have three men, but he's going to have to make blocks. Do you really want to bring him over here? I suppose. We got two diets, but he's holding up two men, which is nice. Stay on the field, Otto. Stay on the field. Yeah, you're good. You're good. And he didn't follow up, which is good, because that means I can follow up into him. If I want to. Well, follow up and move in, tie up two of his men again. Interesting to see if his Troll Slayer takes on Martin with his Dauntless. Got guard, and I've got blocks, that's nice. Cancelled that out. And I've got block as well, okay, that's pretty good. That certainly worked out nicely. Ah, bastard. He didn't follow up though, so... Oh, damn, I didn't need you stunning him. That's kind of annoying. Alright, never mind. No harm, no foul. Ah, KO, that's not good. Regan, not a good start to your career here. Is he coming to blitz my ogre, is he? Feel free. I'm going to blitz my catcher, are you? He doesn't have tackle. I don't think he... Oh, no, he does have tackle. It's a long beard. Yeah. It's all right. Little jammy bastard. Dodging with agility too. Okay. How do we want to play this? Well, you stand up. You... You come over here. We'll move you into here just so we're tying up two men in a sense. I know he could block me off, but he might not knock me down. Has anyone got guard over here? Yes, you do. Do you have guard? No, they don't. Alright. So you come over here. You hit this guy.
That's a bit annoying. We'll have to take that as it is. Bit of a shame. Oh, well, good thing I didn't use that reroll. At least we've knocked you down. We'll stay where we're at. Alright. Alright, let's blitz this guy. Hopefully we'll push him back. Yeah, okay, that's good. That's what I wanted to do. Stay where we're at. Two. Three. I know this guy does have guard, but... hey-ho. Is what it is. Could throw a one dice block. We'll go with the big man over here. Nice. We'll push you there, because you've got guard. Don't want you on any players, and we'll follow up. Hopefully hurt him. No. Be asking too much, I think. Oh, we did stun him. What is that? Go for the one dice score, why not? Yeah, that was nice. We'll follow up. End turn. Does have a bit of a route through here. I was going to make a dodge. Nice. Does this guy have guard? No, he doesn't. Oh, is it him who was blocking? I thought it was him who blocked for some reason, but then that would have been a blitz, so it would have made less sense. Nice. Can push me off him, but still. Why did he choose there? All right, and then he gets to hit him there. Right, I see what he's doing. Ooh, almost survived it. Just don't get stunned or anything like that. Stay all right. Yeah. Okay. Gotta go for it to blitz this thing. Come on, stay on your feet. Get knocked down. Failed to go for it. Annoying. Oh, he's dead! He's dead! We've got to a puffer groom. Fractured leg, misses the next game. What a disaster losing Otto. But at least he's not dead. Deary me. Deary me indeed. This guy got mighty blow. No, he just hit him. Oh, okay. Oh, come on! Lose 1 point of agility. Oh, man, two of my blitzers as well. Oh, that's a disaster. That's another blitzer gone, I suppose. Twisty's going to have to be retired. What a disaster, though. Two of my blitzers off the field. Stand you up. And these guys got guard. He does have guard. Some other blocks here first. Alright, come on. Push back. Sorry, I suppose. Oh, why did I click stay? I didn't mean that. Oh, it doesn't matter. Go for it.
See if he makes the go for it. He did. We'll go for it one more time. Yeah, alright, okay. Now you, Big Mama Chi, come there and go for it. Probably due failing one. Yeah, I thought I was due failing one. Don't snake eyes me. Ah! Playing like a fucking turd. Reason why I wanted him there. Well, I don't really have a good reason for it. Oh man, he's KO'd as well. Alright, my Oomans taking a beating again. Things are not going good. Oh, dearie me. Shouldn't play so many games in a row. Just for those of you who want to know, I'm recording quite a few in a row here. I think I'm starting to lose my will. Although that was a bit of a weird move. He doesn't have tackle, does he? No. Well, of course I use dodge. You can tie him up, but... bit of a weird move. You should come tie this guy up. Yeah, that was the move to make. Oh no, he's going over there. Alright, interesting. Stay on the field, man. There we go, alright. That would have been nice if he had stayed on his feet. Can you foul me? What a little chief. What's this? Smacking his belly, playing it like a drum. The refs, of course, don't see anything in this game. Alright, stand up, please. At least he did that. You stand up. You stand up. You are 1, 2, 3, 4. Run round here. Okay. We need to push you off. You don't have stand firm, do you? No, right, okay, so. Basically blitz him. Nice. Follow up. He's got guard. Yeah. We need to go for it twice here. I'll go for it once. I need to kind of just get into here. Just to make him so he can't blitz my guy out the way, basically. And there's still ways for him to do it. Got to re-roll, so don't roll snake eyes. Alright. This is two dice, he doesn't have block. I'd probably be better served to dodge out and run down. So we'll try and dodge out. He might not make it, but if he doesn't, whatever. Oh. Actually, forget that. Just come down here. No, he didn't make it. Never mind. We'll skip that. We'll see what happens. I mean, he should Blitz my guy. Push him back, don't follow up, and run in and score. Yeah, that's what he's going to do. But I had to make it... Well, and he knocked him down anyway. But I had to make him make the dice roll. There we go. Well done. 1-0. Pretty poor. Pretty poor on my end. Because he didn't actually play that as well as he could have. I think he could have played that a lot more safer and a lot better. I mean, he scored, so, like, at the end of the day, well done. Alright, at least we got one guy back. Let's see how he sets up. They both got blocked, yeah. Alright, we still got time. But, we need to use that time as best we can. Yeah, all right, I want to click that guy. Actually, did I want the catcher there? No, I didn't want the catcher there. We'll put you here. We'll put you here, and we'll see how things work out. All right, confirm setup. There hasn't been a blitz in a long time, so I'm waiting for it. High kick. Alright, we can move to where the ball is. We'll move you there. You should catch it. You've got catch skill. Nah, you, why would you catch it? Alright. Alright, well, let's hit him. Three dice. Hopefully, the pushback will do. I just want to knock him back so we can tie up a couple of their guys. Excellent. Okay. I'll follow up. Okay. You, my son, I'll come here. You come in here. You, no, hold on. Oh, Otto's off the field, isn't he? 1-2 blitz. Knock him down. Stay where you're at. We'll move you here. No, we'll move you there. Move you over here. Now, it'd be nice if you could pick up the ball. Well done. Keep you a bit further back. There's no reason for us to push it just yet. I'm going to tie up some more men. We'll plop you on the outside. And then we'll leave it at that. We do have more men on the field, or with him with less men on the field, but, you know, it is what it is. Yeah, do that. Seems like a great move. But far enough back he can't catch us. He can put tackle zones on us, right? Okay. But he has to go for it a couple of times with those long beards, so. Dauntless. He failed the Dauntless. Yeah, use a reroll. Alright, push back. That's good. That's still blocking their way. Yeah, that's it. Dauntless again. I got it that time. Oh, he's got blocked though. Damn it. But he's still kind of blocked just by his bulk being in the way. He's blocked it. I really hope that he tries to move these guys this way. And that he doesn't come around that way. But I don't think he's, yeah, I think he's too good a player to make that mistake. Oh, he's got block. It's alright. No harm, no foul. This guy will probably come this way, I'm presuming. Oh no, alright, okay, interesting. It depends what he does here. Stand up. You please stand up. Yeah, okay, good. Stand up. Alright, line man. I'll plop you there. You. How far can you get to? So if I put you there. Alright. So you go there. You go there and blitz him. Nice. Push you there. Stay. Come on, hurt someone for fuck's sake. Stun him at least. No. Go for it again. Nice, alright. Run you into here. You know, when he took that angle there, I was terrified for a second, thinking, what the fuck? Where's he going? And we'll go for it into there. Nice. Alright. You've not got anyone else anyway, no? Okay. He does have a good cage buster and a frenzy, man, but he needs to kind of make his way round here. I'm not sure if he's got the legs to get round. Well, he can block this guy out of the way. Well, I'm giving him assist. Has this guy got guard? No. Neither is that guy. Alright, okay, so you'll need to knock this guy down first, in a sense. Go for it twice. No. Alright. Ah, another man out. Come on. No long-term effects, thankfully, but I'm starting to run out of people. Don't get hurt! There we go. Right, see what you can do. Come over here. Has he blitzed yet? No, he hasn't blitzed yet. Failed. Yes! Alright, need that again though. Alright, push back, that'll do. Ah shit, worked that time. Mm. Okay. It's interesting, he hasn't blitzed. I swear he hasn't blitzed. I don't know why. Has he got block? He does have block. But then again, so has he, so I need to... Ah, here comes the blitz. Fail this. Fail. Fall over. Ah, oh, why would you fall over? Oh, yes, he did fall over. Excellent. Can score. I could go on two dice. He chooses blitz him. Push him out the way and hopefully run up and score. If I do this, it's one dice. I need to knock him down. Well, let's stand you up. Let's get our other people up as well. Tie up his runner. You come here, I suppose. Alright, so basically, we're going to one dice block this guy. Hopefully we knock him down. If we don't, we'll have to dodge out and blitz. Yes, thank God for that. Stay where you're at. Now, I just need a pushback with this blitz, mind you. Yes, that'll do. We'll follow up. Alright. Please don't fall over. I do have a reroll. No! Please! Please! Don't roll me another snake. I can't believe it! Oh, man! Ah, snake eyes. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Oh, I can't believe it. Did he go for it to pick it up as well? Oh, man. That's so harsh. I would have taken that. I've been 1-1 with me getting the ball to start the second half. Oh. Heartbroken. Heartbroken indeed. Well, I did what I could. I mean, you know, dice rolls. You failed them. That's why you always say the aim of the game is to make the opponent make as many dice rolls as possible. As the more times you have to roll a dice, the more chance you have to fail something. But still smarts when you do fail something like a go for it with a reroll. Damn you, Trutsky. Still doable. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, so we'll stand you up. We've got to dodge out and blitz him and hope for the best. Please knock him down.
What? What's happening here? Oh, he's got dump off.
Ah, oh, right, he does, doesn't he?
Where's that ball going? Don't go far.
And I knocked him down as well. Follow up. Stunned him.
Well,
I can go and throw the ball. I'll try and... Can I... Oh, it's only one dice. Well, you need to dodge out Regan. This would be a way to show yourself into the game. Well, made it. Will he pick it up? No. Reroll.
Oh, come on. How many opportunities? I mean, all right. To be fair, the pass would have been still pretty awesome, but two chances to score there and just couldn't get the ball across the line.
At least we got a guy back.
Oh, man. Heartbreaking, because that would have... You know what? If I'd scored 1-1, me get the ball.
Things can happen, but... Ah, oh, man, that was a fucking... Heartbreak. Yeah, he's wise and timed up a little bit there, moving his men back a bit. You saw what happened last time.
Ah, oh, devastated about that, man. But hey, again, the key to Blood Bowl, try and make as little dice rolls as possible. If you rely on the dice too much, you'll end up biting you in the ass.
Come on.
Come on, buddy. If only I could have got a couple of his players off the field. Just a couple.
We've got even a man less than what we had before, so that's not great. Could really do with the ball going out of play here, but I suppose we'll see. Quick snap, I suppose there's that. Is that where the ball's going to fall? That's crazy. Move everyone forward one, why not? Alright, confirm that. Hopefully he catches it. No, I don't think he's going to catch it. Ah, but it's a touchback. That's good, actually. That's even better that he didn't catch it. Give it to Big Mama Chi. Okay. Would that be three dice? No, that'd be two dice. All right, let's do this first. We will leave it where we're at. Martin. That's not good either. probably have to fall back here. I don't like falling back though. I don't know where to go. Confused. Alright, fuck it. We gotta be aggressive. There's that. Follow up. Can't knock a guy out to save my life. Or stun him for that matter. Well, I suppose the dwarfs are pretty hard to stun. Lord Doom, you come down here. There. You have to go for it to move anywhere else? No, you can move one more square. Let's move you up one more square. Hopefully push you back. Oh, that'll do. And we'll stay where we're at. You run round into there. And that'll be the end of our hopes, basically. Things worked out well there, but didn't need that bonehead. I could have fallen back. Oh, that was nice. Again, would have been super good, but that would have been asking a bit too much. But still, he didn't go down, so that's good. And he's got guard. Although, guard's not really coming into play at the moment. I'll tell you what, though, it will be. If I block him, I'll have two dice. If I can knock him down, follow up, I'll have an assist on him, blitz him, run downfield. Probably fall over somewhere along the line, but, you know, can only try. His men ain't the quickest, but I do need to knock him down, that's the thing, and he does have block, which is a punish. But we'll try our best. Alright. Well done staying on your feet there, son. Come on. Come on. All together now. There you go, run that way. Really need to knock this guy down. If I can knock him down, might be alright. Well, let's stand you up first, actually. Stand you up. Yes. Now, where do I want to knock him? I'll knock him there. I'm going to have to dodge out anyway, but still. We'll follow up. Unless we hurt him, which we haven't done. Alright, well, this is the important part, so we got to try this first. Two blitz. Nice. Follow up. Now please make this dodge. Yes! Alright. Actually, that was a bit silly. Now I can get knocked into the crowd. I'll come through. Come on! Please, you can't double snake eyes me again, can you? Thank fuck for that. Honestly thought I was getting double snake eyes. Move you here. Go for the one dice block. That's two. Oh, he's got. Oh, that guy's got an assist over there. Yeah.
Well, let's try it again. See if we get a bit lucky.
Yeah. Right.
Oh, come on. I know I'm making so many dice rolls. Please don't fuck this one up. Yes.
All right. Smite someone here, hopefully. Push back, alright. We'll follow up. And now we've got one dice block here. Alright, nothing happens.
It was worth the attempt there, because if... Yeah,
well, maybe. Yeah, it's alright. Two dice here. Not down, excellent. Alright, so we could... Oh no, we have to knock him there, all right, okay. Follow up. Alright, end turn. What may be will be. He can only get a tackle zone on me. He actually can. He's gonna blitz and follow up, I suppose. Make me have to dodge. Yeah, alright. Well, is what it is. I don't think he can get his players into a position where I can't just dodge out normally, though. I'll just need to hope that I actually make the dodge. If I make the dodge, excellent. You should really pick this guy up. That's not helping you at all. That's a pointless go for it. Even more pointless. I mean, it's not super pointless. I mean, there is a way where I could maybe blitz his guy off me. Or I could have blitzed him off me as well, like, going for it that way, but... Either way. I do still feel he should have been picking up people over here, like this guy. Because I might be, you know, I could get an assist. There we go, he's picked him up finally.
Well, we know what we have to do. We just have to pray it works. I do have a reroll, but there's no guarantees here. That was a pointless go for it.
Hope he used a reroll for it.
Yeah, why is he doing that? Because he can't actually... I mean, he's got more men around the ball, in a sense, but that's not actually more men tackle zones.
Bastard.
Again, I'm going to be... This will be the third time I'm going to be so close. Am I going to fail again?
Alright. Well. We'll pick everyone up. Just in case. The game might have to continue. Here we go.
Yes! Get in! Alright, 1-1. Big Mama Chi! Get in there, Big Mama Chi. All tied up. Fuck for that. Don't worry, you'll be happy when you wake up. Be brave.
Still loads of this game left, though, unfortunately. Actually, you know what? I'll put him outside, hopefully draw him into the middle. It'll be easier to handle in the middle. I'll move the big guy right up to the front. Alright, confirm. I can't believe I've got not one of his players off the field. How many have I got? Four, five, six. I've got 8 men. I'm 3 men down. Admittedly, my men are a lot quicker, but I'm missing 2 blitzers, which doesn't help. He's gone for a whole pile up on the front line. Alright, nice kick, please. A real deep. Quick snap. Gets the moving forward. Well, that's a great kick, though. That's an amazingly good kick. Couldn't have kicked it better. We just really... Please don't have any more of my men come off the field. Because I need all the men I can get. That would have been an opportune time for a blitz. Alright. That was an awesome kick. Couldn't have been much better. Like, literally there, that's the only square it could have been that would have made it better. Stunning. I'm still on the field, but I can't even really afford stuns at this stage of how few men I've got on the field. Oh, that's nice. That's a reroll. Alright, well, made him use a reroll. He's only got 1 left. It's alright. Push back, that's nice. Well done, Jonesy. Keeping it up. Yeah, well done, Jonesy, again. Holding the line. Hold the line. Hold, goddamn you! I thought you were going to try and blitz me towards the side. That's alright. That's alright. Alright, you boys need to hold these guys. You two need to hold them. And you two need to hold them. Failed to pick up the ball. So you gotta do it again. Damn you, you needed to use his short hands as well. Alright, probably scored too quickly. That's my problem, always scoring too quickly. I've got to be careful with Hello and Beast because I don't want him blitzed into the crowd, you see. Alright, we'll pick you up. Jonesy should get some 2 dices here, yeah. I'll hit him. Damn. Alright, never mind. It's 1 dice. I think I will use this blitz. Push back. Stay. We'll follow up. Follow up. Would have been 2 dice he chooses anyway. But we'll come back to that in a second. Use a reroll. Use loner. Alright, never mind. We'll take both down then. Oh, I mean, not both down. Me down, obviously. Oh, and he got stunned. Bullshit. should have just left him where he was. He's probably more used to me just standing up. Yeah, alright, see you in the crowd. Yeah. Silly of me, I knew that. I should have just dodged him out. When I didn't get the... It was silly. But mistakes, that's what happens when you're under pressure. You start making mistakes. He's got tackle as well, so he's the right man to... Oh, alright, okay. Look with that. Might try and push him into the crowd. Ah, bastard. He didn't have tackle as well, so if he'd rolled two of the other ones, I would have been alright. That's not good. Oh, gouged eye. Misses the next game. Wow, I think I've got two people missing the next game. Can't quite tell from there, but I'm pretty sure I do. No one over here. Man! He's going to lose from attrition. Well, I'm poor play. I knew that was coming. Like, I should have just dodged him out. If he fell over, he fell over. You know. Better to have him down on the ground than in the crowd. Hey! Oh! Let's go! If only there was a few turns less. You can come foul him. Actually, I don't know what you're doing. You might just be standing around just to make life tricky. Oh, you needed the assist. Is that what it was? I don't even know if you did need the assist. Oh, for that guy was here. I think. Oh, and he's stunned as well. Jonesy! Couldn't get any of his men off the field. And, they're tough little bastards. They're hard to get off the field, Dwarves. I suppose they need to be hard to get off the field, because if they were easy to get off the field, they wouldn't be very good, would they? Alright. I will stand you up. We can but hope that he gets a bit cocky. Stand you up, Big Mama Chi. One, two, blitz, three. At least there's that. Follow up. One of them, maybe? No? Alright. And what am I saving these rerolls for? Not an awful lot, to be perfectly honest. Let's just run over here. Alright, there we go. We'll try. Really could have done with these guys not having to roll over, but hey-ho. Beatdowns. How many rerolls has he got? I think he's got enough. Oh, he's only got one. Need him to get a little bit cocky and a bit crazy with his moves. Not that he tries to dodge or something like that, but like throwing blocks and getting some double skulls so he has to use them. And then I need him to have a chance. I need him to have a turnover somewhere along the line where he hasn't really moved the ball carrier. If only that had been on one of my men who has block. Damn you, Regan. All right. Shit. Come on. I'm not licked yet. Might not be winning the game, but I can certainly try and avoid the defeat. I like that. This works. Stand you up. Alright, well, we need to do this. We need to get up and blitz. Hopefully it works. Hopefully we knock him down. We'll follow up and get onto the ball carrier. We'll use a reroll, because again, what are we saving them for? Alright, we won't use a reroll. Push him over there. We'll follow up. Okay. Dodge. No. No, I never. Didn't bother that. Oh, and he got injured as well. Deary me. Well, at least there's nothing wrong with him. Oh, invisible man moving. All right, didn't happen. My omens have come a cropper. The bad blue Bergs. Gonna take a bit of time to get back from this one. That's another man in the crowd, I guess. Ah, well, no man in the crowd this time. If only I'd scored on that fucking go for it right at the end of the half. I would have had the ball to start the second half. I might have been 2-1 up. Yeah, he might have been coming down here to tie up the game, but... yeah, it is what it is. 3, 4, 5. Go for it. He can do it. Oh no, he's got that guy there, so he has to dodge. That ain't gonna happen. Deary me. Alright. 3, 4, 5. Go for it twice the blitz. Well, it's the only chance we got. Ha! Oh well, skip. Can't even be bothered to re-roll that. He's already fouled enough of them. No point picking anyone up, so end turn. We'll just call it, we'll just have more casualties. It's a shame. What could have been, what might have been. I mean, I left myself with a lot of dice rolls. I just still can't help but think back to that. Snake eyes, damn that snake eyes. Real game changer that. I'd made it. Start the second half with the ball, tied 1-1. You never know. Things might have turned out differently. But alas, it is what it is. And you're fouling me. Well, that's a bitch move. Oh, hey, someone got sent off. Fucking hell. Amazing. First time I've seen that. And I've been on the receiving end of a lot of fouls. End turn. There we go. Well done. Well done. Thought the foul was a little bit unnecessary. A little bit unnecessary, but, you know, hey-ho. Some people want to be cunts. That's their choice. But good game. Good game. It's a disappointing defeat, but hey-ho. It is what it is. We got to replace some players here. We've got MVP. Ah, oh, Otto, and he's missing the next game, and he's a one-star player point away from another skill. Never mind. Alright, wow, our team value's rocketed down. How are we looking for the next game? We've got 2 men out. 3 men out. It's a bit of a problem, that. Well, there's no point in rebuying players. I might as well just take the inducements and get a couple of ringers or something like that for the next game. The key men, 2 blitzers as well. I really need like a patsy to play in the next game just to get things back up and running. But anyway, that'll be next time. Hope you're enjoying the series. I might need a little bit of comfort after this because the bad blue Bergs, As you can see, the statistics not looking as good now. We were 4-0, but since that 4-0, we've gone 1-2-2. So not as great. But hey-ho, it is what it is. Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.